What if I told you that a team of scientists just doubled the efficiency of thin-film solar cells? The amazing part is the use of non-toxic, earth-abundant materials for the first time? That's right. This isn't some futuristic tech 20 years away. It's happening right now in Mexico. In today's video, we're diving into a major breakthrough from the Autonomous University of Querétaro that could change how we power our world and finally bring clean, affordable energy to everyone, everywhere. Stick around, because this is more than just another science headline. This could be the future of solar. Before we get into the breakthrough, let's quickly cover why solar efficiency is so important. Traditional solar panels, like the ones on rooftops, convert about 15 to 22% of sunlight into electricity. That means for every 100 units of sunlight, we're only using 15 to 22 units. The rest, gone. Now imagine if we could double that. More electricity, less space, fewer panels, lower costs. That's why scientists and engineers around the world are constantly racing to boost efficiency, especially with thin-film solar cells, which are lighter, flexible, and easier to install, but usually much less efficient. Researchers at the Autonomous University of Querétaro just pulled off something big. They've designed a new type of thin-film solar cell that hits an impressive 28% efficiency. Yes, 28%, using only sustainable materials. That's more than double what most thin-film cells achieve today. It's a huge leap, and it could reshape how we think about solar power. Let's break down what makes this design so unique. First, it's based on thin film technology, meaning it's lightweight, flexible, and ideal for things like drones, wearables, satellites, or buildings where weight and shape matter. Second, it uses non-toxic and earth-abundant materials, copper, barium, tin, sulfur, and selenium. No rare or hazardous elements. That's huge for sustainability and mass production. Third, and this is key, the team reached 28% conversion efficiency using smart design choices and simulations. So how did they do it? The team, led by Latha Marasamy, didn't just throw materials together and hope for the best. They used a tool called SCAPS 1D, developed by the University of Ghent in Belgium. This software simulates how thin-film solar cells behave without needing a physical prototype. Using it, the researchers ran 780 simulations. That's 780 different combinations, tweaks, and experiments digitally. Then, they implemented the most promising ideas in the lab. Here's what they changed to boost performance. Anti-reflection coating. This simple layer reduced light loss at the surface, letting more sunlight into the cell. Nickel instead of molybdenum. They swapped out the traditional back contact metal with nickel, which improved electrical conductivity, allowing current to flow more efficiently. Copper iodide back surface field. This created a stronger internal electric field, reducing energy loss from electron recombination. Precision tuning. They carefully adjusted the thickness and carrier density of each layer to optimize how electrons move. Every little tweak added up, leading to a huge performance leap. This isn't just a lab success story. This kind of tech could actually scale. Because it uses affordable and abundant materials, manufacturers won't need rare or expensive elements. That means it's not just high performance. It's affordable, eco-friendly, and perfect for global adoption. Think solar panels on rural schools, off-grid hospitals, disaster relief shelters, and homes in regions where traditional infrastructure is lacking. That's the kind of innovation that changes lives. Now, to be clear, this isn't available at your local hardware store yet. The next step is commercial scalability, proving the tech can be mass-produced reliably and cheaply. But given the materials used and the results so far, that goal is more realistic than ever. Governments, investors, and solar companies should definitely be paying attention. Let's step back for a second. A university research team in Mexico just created a high-efficiency solar cell that's sustainable, safe, and scalable. This could be the beginning of a new chapter in solar energy, one where power is cleaner, cheaper, and more accessible for everyone. If you care about renewable energy, sustainability, or just smart science solving real-world problems, this is a story worth following. If you found this exciting or learned something new, make sure to like this video, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you don't miss the next big breakthrough. Drop a comment below. What do you think about this solar tech? Would you install solar if it were cheaper and more efficient? And if you're in tech, science, or sustainability, share this video. Let's spread the word and support innovation that can actually make a difference. Thanks for watching, and as always, stay curious.